This is Catherine, aka Shojo Star, and I'm here recording a video today about some old Japanese games for my ROM emulator series. So today I'm going to play a Sailor Moon game. So I know that this one is a fighting game, this one's an RPG, this one is a side-scroller, this one's an RPG, and I think this one is a puzzle game, so let's try it out. This looks like the one. Alright. Can't read Japanese, so we'll just get into it. Who do I want to be? I think I'd like to be Sailor Mini Moon. Wait. Yep. Okay, player 2 will be... Oh, automatically pick Sailor Moon. Okay, it's in Japanese. Can't read Japanese. Hearts! This looks like fun. Okay, so I forget how to play this game, but I think... You hit on things that match. So I'm not sure exactly what... I think I have to beat the other guy. Sailor Moon 1. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I think I need to clear the board. I need to open up all these puzzle spaces. What happens when I get this sword? Every time I mess up, they send it up a level. So when this sword gets to the bottom, I win. I think I need to get a certain amount of items to reach the next level, so I need to make a full set. This just gets harder. Sailor Moon seems to be winning right now. She got 2 items. I need to get my second item. Look at Sailor Moon. She's gonna win. She's pretty good at this. So I see her method is that she opens all the hearts first before she plays, so that could be a method that I could be using to win. Look, there's her third item. Now it's possible I could beat her, but I have to get this third item, the second item. She already has 2 and she's about to get her third. It definitely gets harder as you go along, as I'm seeing that there aren't as many colors matching up when you get to this point. Oh no, I got pushed up. I haven't seen Sailor Moon get pushed up at all. win. I could win this. There's still a chance. Uh-oh, looks like we're getting real close. I won. Yay, that was hard though. So, I played as Sailor Mini Moon, so I guess my next opponent will be Sailor Mars. Something, something, something. Okay. Now I have a little bit of a technique. Let's see who wins. My item! No fair! See, that was a fluke because I would have been beating her had that not happened. There we go, there's a nice item. I don't have any clue what that's gonna do. I remember these Sailor Moon puzzle games were pretty fun like that. I wanna use my ult. How do I use it? Not really sure how to use that yet. She's almost got two items and I've got none. Turned it into an umbrella. Let's hope that stalls her. She has two items now. Thing. didn't destroy anything important. No big deal. Good. So that's that for this series. I hope you like the games I played today. We'll play some more ROMs on another day, but for now, have a great day. Leave a comment if you liked it or liked the video, and do subscribe if you want to see more.